Hey everyone! In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download Adobe Lightroom for free on your PC or Mac. First, click the link in the description below to go straight to Adobe's official site. Once you're there, hit the free trial button. Then, choose the business plan, which gives you a 14-day free trial, perfect for testing out Lightroom and all its photo editing power. Click continue, enter your email address, and press continue again. You'll be asked to fill out a short form with your personal details and payment info. Don't stress. Adobe won't charge you until your trial ends, and you can cancel at any time. Once the form is complete, click Agree and subscribe. Next, create a secure password for your new Adobe account. After that, you'll be prompted to download the Creative Cloud Desktop app. Install it, then log in with the same email you just used to register. Once Creative Cloud is up and running, head over to the Apps tab, find Adobe Lightroom, and click Install. And that's it. Adobe Lightroom is now installed and ready to go. Start editing your photos and making them pop like a pro. Plus, you'll have access to all the other awesome tools in the Creative Cloud Pro Suite. Don't forget, click the link in the description to try Adobe Lightroom and the full Creative Cloud Pro Suite for free today. If this helped, be sure to like and subscribe for more.